John, here's your buddy Dan. I can't wait to meet this guy.
Oh, God. Oh.
Final seven.
Oh, the tear gas curtain.
Huh?
Tear gas curtain.
She died, dude. Did you get the letter? It'll be all right, man.
John, you went from really happy to really sad.
It was either going to be my buddy or my grandmother coming, and my grandmother's not here for a reason.
What happened?
She's not around.
Sorry for that news. I'm sure everybody here is sorry.
I don't know. I can hope to win this and get some more information.
The reward is your loved one gets to come back to camp with you for 24 hours. Oh. They'll eat with you. They'll drink. They'll live in your camp. Sandra, first move.
Fair plays, buddy.
Dan, take one step back. Lil.
I say Sandra.
Sandra's husband, Marcus, take a step back. Johnny, fair play.
I mean, I have about a million questions I'd like to know about my grandmother, but obviously some people don't give a f***, so Sandra's
It's not
husband.
All about you all the time.
Right.
His grandmother just died.
Sandra's husband is my choice.
Well, comes down to this. Bert, big decision for you. If you choose Lonnie, Johnny Fairplay gets his buddy. If you choose Dan, we go to another question.
You're gonna have to go with Lonnie. I'm sorry, man, you've got an amazing wife.
Why Lonnie?
Because John's news is, I mean, it's the worst day of his life. I've got to let him hear it through.
Got to.
We all support that.
Thank you so much, guys.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Of course.
I'm sorry, guys. I'm so sorry.
Don't be sorry.
Johnny, come on over. Say hello. Dan, get off that.
I'm so happy right now.
Your buddy Dan is coming back to camp with you. You're going to share in everything about that camp. Eat their food, drink their water, because it is your camp and your camp only tonight. For 24 hours, the two of you are going to be on Camp Balboa. For you guys, you generously gave up a chance to spend time with your loved ones so that John could get a little more information about his grandma. So we're going to give him an opportunity to do that. You're going to another beach. Let's see what you've learned after 28 days out here.
Oh, my God.
Bert, come over and get this machete. Here's some waterproof matches. You're going to a separate beach tonight for 24 hours with a machete and some matches. Great challenge. Lots to think about.
I love you, baby.
I love you guys. Thank you, every single one of you. Thank you. Thunder D. This is Thunder D, guys. Thunder D is the greatest guy in the world.
John's grandmother just passed away. We all kind of agreed that, hey, let's let John take this. Our mothers, our husbands, wives, boyfriends, whatever, will be there when we get home.
John got his news about his grandmother. I've gotten to know John. He hurts just as much as anyone. My husband has to understand that this is what we had to do. For him to have some time to talk over his grandmother's death with his friend.
Oh, man. That was a brilliant performance, sir.
You like that?
Yeah, thank you. Did you like mine?
I couldn't cry. I tried.
I brought on a couple tears for you.
It was sweat.
My grandmother's sitting home watching Jerry Springer right now.